Yeah, Mokoto is fast in this game. Slowest character. Oh, I had a huge lag part. You ever see it? The whole game just like stopped. Randomly in Super Street Fighter 4. It didn't even happen in Super Street Fighter 4. There'd just be huge. Just randomly. I mean, rarely and randomly. 1 out of 100, it seems. 1 out of 88, seriously. Like, the whole game just freezes for like 20 seconds or 50. And inputs start lagging. You hit buttons, your characters will just stand there. It's awesome. At least it fixes itself completely through. This is where it happened. We had no idea what was going on. We literally stood there for like 15 seconds. So me stunning him had... it was random. Well, she has 1,050 stun, that's ridiculous. She moves the slowest in the game, probably. Nah, he missed the super. Whoever this guy is, 1,233, I bet. And he fell pretty quick. Oh yeah, tripped. Footsie over. He's got the little, Red Robin mask on. Mokoto wins.